When we bought the house in 1981, it was this particular part of the property was a derelict outbuildings. In fact, they were really quite dangerous state, but the property was sold, well, this part of the property was sold as a conversion possibility to create further living accommodation. But on the day that we bought it, the National Trust told me that the garden next door would never be open to the public. Had they not said that, when we came to converting this part, we would have approached it from a very different angle. However, we converted it in 1988. We sent the plans to them before we applied for planning permission, and they didn't respond in any way. It went through planning without any objections whatsoever, and we converted it, no problem. Looks much better than it did then. And for the next 28 years, everything was absolutely fine, no problems with the National Trust. We had a good relationship with them. I moved out and let the house in 2009 and looked after my mother until she died. When I returned in 2013, I discovered they had opened the top part of the Dream Garden. They hadn't actually contacted me or even said anything to my tenants at the time. And then in 2013, in the summer, I suddenly found one weekend, I opened my windows, my curtains, and there was people's faces looking in at me from 18 inches away. Unfortunately, the National Trust hadn't felt that they needed to warn me that they were going to do this. And ever since, I have been battling with them to try and get some sort of measures put in to protect my privacy, because at the moment I'm on show now on this side of my property, both in the garden and in my home, to the general public. So if I need to use the bathrooms or be in the bedroom, I have to draw the curtains and close the blinds so I can retain some privacy.